Conference of Christians and Jews is the scene of a dedication honoring the late Chief Justice Charles Evans Hughes, one of the founders of the organization. Attending are ex-Governor Thomas Dewey and Chief Justice Warren, principal speaker at the ceremony establishing Charles Evans Hughes Hall in the Home of Brotherhood.